the man in black. Noctis? Is it Noctis? Strange. Noctis and the mechanical soldiers. Probably. It might be Noctis, but I can't say for sure if it is him, after all. If it is Noctis, then I have to see. Hello? It's bound to be the one to show up somewhere. Oh my gosh, there's so many people here, like, sitting in this one spot. I can't see. Okay, there we go. There's so much going on here. Coming in wrong. That is a nobody I've ever seen. If anyone can get you moving, it will be said. That's hilarious! That is so funny. Well, might as well help him anyway. There's Sid. Yo! Let's, I'm not surprised that you're here already. Yeah, should you know, this is not your typical Metatech style. I am not surprised you wouldn't. And Noctis doesn't seem to know any of my worries yet, you say. Peculiar. I'll be honest with you. This is technology I'm unfamiliar with. I can't make any promises, but I will try my best. Never mind you that. To the world of a unique machine such as this, it's its own reward. What about it? Advanced on her head, told to bear bearing fast firing arms. Sounds like MT to me. MTs? Oh, of course. Wait! Alright. Seems fair. Oh my god. Everyone gets their own vehicle after completing the quest. That is hilarious. That is hilarious. I love it. Alright. Let's get this. Alright, time to bring on the Gunbreaker. Let's get this over with. Alright, let's bring on the Gunbreaker and let's get this over with. Oh wow, everyone's here waiting! That's just great. Come on, wait for it. If this is the place... Well, that's an interesting looking mount. Until Endwalker. Oh, you're hilarious. Oh my word, they're so... Get on out of here. Come on. Summon.
No good.
Somebody said chaos? Oh no. After all, this is not Sonic! Try this! There's not this. This is what? Interesting. Elbow Crescent Squad. Thunder withdraws the battle. Well, that was. Well, that was rather interesting. That's all she wrote. Well, that was rather entertaining. Well, that was rather entertaining. No! Oh my god, no. Don't. Such chaos. At least Noctis is in one piece. I mean, he might know how to get you back home. Oh, Gearser. The Warrior of Light and the King of Kings. To be honest, I don't know what to expect, to be honest. How fared you? Were you able to defend mechanical soldiers? Yeah, I sure did. You fought them? So the rumors are true. Well, that being the case, I'm very glad to examine the technology with my own eyes. She's a safe place. The Aurora King's sniffing about while you're away, so I'm to send move her to the dispatch yard that we might carry out the repairs undisturbed. My place to say I was able to identify the problem. I believe it can be fixed, however, it may take some fashion to the replaceable part. Huh? Ow! You. Kalia, I was not expecting. Kepler, she's Just play along. I beg your pardon? She doesn't know what it is. Not easy for being... Well, it's not easy for being King of Kings, I suppose. I mean, if you played FF15, then you probably understand why it wasn't easy. He wants to share that because he's the King of Kings. Well, good luck, just be careful. Don't get yourself lost in there. Supposedly. I suppose if that was the case. Well, I... I guess it was something to account. To account, I guess. To the degree. Alright. So, everything is now back into business. Or back in order, anyway. So many people here. Jeez. Oh, there's a... Oh... 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 It's a quest chain! Cool! From Diane, it is then. Alright. I was not expecting that. Alright, let's go. Since apparently this is a quest line to begin with, I will admit this is rather an interesting event. An event that I did not really expect that to happen, but at least it's better than nothing, I suppose. Better get going then. Time to start running around the place. Alright, it's time to start running. 2, 1, go. Yes. There's so many people here. Oh my word. So many people. This is crazy. There's so many people here. They're like here for the Noctis, here for the FF15 collaboration. No wonder this server is busy. It just kinda gets me in the wonders. Oh, come on. Be nice. That's not how you treat, whatever, it's just characters do their thing. Alright. Enough of that. Let's go and talk to one more, and we should be on our way. Rummer Branch. Exercise of caution. Yup. Where to? Where is this? There we go. We'll take that. Oh man, this is a bit facade per se. Let's see. One of those. I guess it's considered. Let me go back. Rumble patch. Hawthorne Hunt. Are those two areas like considered to be in the same area? Well, I guess. It is in the same, it is kind of in the same area. Well, it is. Okay, yeah, it is in the same area. It's interesting. That's interesting. Alright, let's find Noctis. Let's hope he doesn't get himself killed. Because he's crossing into unknown territory that he is not aware of. I don't think even Gladiator even knows about it either, to be completely honest. Oh, what's this? Ew. Yep. Alright, let's go. Hello? Noctis? Where do you go? There you are. Guess we played the waiting game. Exactly. That face. Yeah, I guess we are. I guess we are playing the waiting game. No sign of them. That was loud. That was rather loud. Oh! Demon? Oh yeah! What do you know? Alright, let's get knocked. I thought many fellas like that one. Especially that kind of demon. Especially that kind of demon. Isn't your average monster? Well, of course it isn't. What do you expect from that? Well, of course it isn't. Into town, Thunderbolt. Oh. I don't like the look of that pillar. Oh, I know what this is. Oh, so that's how those work. I owe you one. I mean... Yes, you're not really familiar. I mean, to be quite honest, you're not really... Well, not really too familiar in this game, generally. Well, in this world, anyway. At least that's how it functions. Alright. Ooh, that was pretty fast. Ooh. Resisted? That is not. That doesn't bode well. Take this. Yeah. Maybe I should have begun to Gunbreaker for this. But that's fine. There we go now. Nothing to it. Well? First back to tech troopers, now a demon. Is Arden here? I would like to know. Let's take a rest for now. Oh, okay, I know where this is going. This is great. What do you know? I'm gonna mute myself and let this play. But the question is, how? But the bigger question is, how? How does that work? Where will he go next? Alright. I guess I guess I'll keep Noctis a company. Even if it's the last thing I do. Also, concerning this is like a level 50 quest, I should have used Samurai. Because he thinks the utility is just deals a really, really big damage, so. And speaking of utility, and speaking of big damage, let's go ahead and do this. There we go. Of course. Villa needs to unwind it. Messenger of the Winds. Fishing? Fishing? Are you serious right now? I love you, man, but... You're a dork. Messenger of the Winds. Alright, let's see if I can find him somewhere. Alright. Since I'm here in the center shot, I should probably start looking for Noct here. Assuming he is in the area somewhere. Noctis. Noctis, buddy. Where are you? Oh, there you are. There he is. Oh. That's right. If you do the... I'm sure you find a way. Sure! Guess why the hell not? Love the lighting. Okay. Huh? An exo-territory? Not this kind. Wait. It's... Helling Eye. Power of Kings. Huh? Well. Oh. What does it do? Oh, fair. Let's get going then. Alright, let's do this. Brother from another mother crystal. Is that achievement? I'm not sure what this is all about, but okay. Well, guess we'll see what it is. I don't expect this to be long, though. Huh? Wait, what? What? Well, that's a different kind of one. Well, that's a different one. I guess that's a different one. It's a different one. The Chosen King Noctis. So that's the way of it. It was Princess that drew me hither. Is that so? Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go. Oh, okay. die. Suffice to say. Nice! Ooh! Nice! Alright. Gotcha. Gotcha. Ooh. I'm not like a buzz. Wah! Ow. How's that? Well, not good. I'm still getting used to this. I can hang out of this. No problem. Oh, of course. Ugh! Son of a... Oh no, that's not good. I'll take it from here. GG. That was easy. You pack a serious bunch. I'm impressed. Yours and your companions both. Why do you always have to be so skeptical? Unto the untested. Oh hey! What do you know? But just for delay. Just like anything I've seen before. It took me a while to get acquainted, but Regala is now as good as new. Is as good as new. Seriously? I owe you big time. You have so much left undone, Eroisia and Eros. Your presence here is an anchor. Allow me to link the two words. For you, I shall open the way. Oh! The gate will not remain long. I see. Just teleport away as he did. Divinity's one of them to try to kill the next day helping you. I never understand them. Not a problem. I have fun. Let's do it again sometime. Take care. Knocked. Just like that. What? Who was that? Man, I was hoping... I was looking forward to a fight with Arden. Guess not. Not today, I suppose. Maybe I don't get to find him at all, sadly. Ethereal booty dressed in all in white. I saw her too. She seems to she was waiting for Noctis guiding him. I can assure they shared a deep bond. Perhaps so. Perhaps not. But some person could have lined us has vanished into the light. Yeah. Do I get the medal or something? A strangely charismatic young man was Noctis. In the end, we never learned the circumstances of his coming here. Wherever the long road may lead him, may Noctis ever ride in the light of the crystal. You're not wrong. Another world, eh? How did you get a mount in this? How do you get a mount in this? That's the only question I would want to know. Because that is the question I want to know. If that so ever happens to be the case. Well, for this. Cause I'm kind of dying to know. Cause I am dying to know anyway.